Hang on. This is what a Packer fan looks like after Green Bay unfairly loses the challenge.
Unfairly?
Yeah.
Unfairly.
And they should get a timeout back. Watch your mouth. They should get a timeout back. And now we got to go tie the game. Okay, YouTubers. Looks like Brett Favre is out giving favors tonight. You know, even he has a heart. Hail Mary. Oh, was it intercepted? 8 seconds until Brett Favre throws the game to the Bears. Hey, hon. Brett gives gifts out, too.
No. Gives.
Oh, yeah.
He handed them out there for
us. Yeah.
That makes the Cowboys the number one standing team right now, basically, in the Packers.
Does anyone got a bus ticket to Dallas? Because this... Oh, my God.
Oh, shit.
They just scored a touchdown.
It's caught.
Yeah,
it's
got
a tie. Woo! Come on. Oh, well, I can't film the TV. I'll get sued. But it looks like Donald Driver caught the ball and handed it to the Bear guy because he felt pretty bad that they were doing so shitty. So Driver and Favre.
No, that Bear.
Gave it up.
Specifically has the ball. Driver has nothing.
All right, Packer fans, it was a rough loss. It was tough. It was a tough loss tonight. It kind of bums me out. Fuck! I can't...
So broken-hearted, love wasn't much of a friend of mine. The tables have turned, yeah. One calls me and then where's that party? That kind of love was the killing kind.